How do you lead people? My personal opinion for a very long time now, and it's getting worse every year, the world, right? Not just the US, the world is experiencing a significant shortage of leadership in many ways, shape, or form. We have a lot of decision makers and managers, but not a lot of true leaders who put the needs of the business organization and people, country, and so forth ahead of their own. Most folks are focused on their earnings, their bonuses, their performance packages, their golden parachutes if they're leaving, the stock price up until the point when they know they will be departing. Very few folks really truly think, plan, and act strategically long term with the interest of other people in mind. Because if you put others ahead of you and you put them first, you're going to get yours. You're going to get what you need no matter what. It's only a matter of time. So when it comes to leading people, it's irrelevant in one area, what aspect, or what type of organization. Number one should be listening. Listen to what your staff, your coworkers, your people have to say. And then as you're listening, make sure you're asking intelligent, thoughtful questions to tease out more information. Figure out what their ideas are, what their thoughts are, what their needs are to be successful. See what was done before you got there that was good, that you can build on, and see what was done that wasn't so good that you should stop doing. So number one, listen. Number two, ask questions. Number three, make sure that your people feel safe to be honest with you, and you need to be transparent with them, and they need to be transparent and truthful with you, right? It's a two-way relationship. You have to have an honest, transparent, honest, sincere relationship where there are no lies on teams, no secrets, no hidden agendas. And you all have to be connected together to the overall why. Why are you in business? Why are you doing what you're doing? What is the North Star? It's not just to make money, because you can make money in multiple ways. It's not just that, and it can't be just that. It's bigger than that. If you really want to empower, motivate, and engage your team, you need to all connect to why are we all here, right? Listen, ask questions, right? Empower them. Make sure that they're safe and trust them. Give them opportunities to try new things, to be in charge of certain things and certain projects and areas, and even fail if needed, because that's how they're going to learn. That's how all of you are going to build relationships and continue trusting each other, and that is how your company is going to build a culture of trust, collaboration, and ultimately innovation. Because the companies that innovate are the ones that succeed and keep growing year over year. Those who are keeping the status quo and are staying at a particular level are only waiting for the moment before the dive and kind of free fall spiral begins. And you do not want to be one of those. So those are the major high level areas that all leaders should focus on. Start with your teams, your people. Then obviously, if you take care of your people and your teams, they will take care of your customers, your partners, and everybody else. So focus on your people, listen to them, ask questions, make them feel safe, empower them, trust them, and engage them on the common journey that all of you are on. I wish you all the best. Have a wonderful day. And share this video with those who lack leadership in their businesses. Have a great day.